one. I'm Max Bodipo. B-O-D-I-P-O. So you're welcome to my channel, guys. So today I decided to do Get to Know Me Tag because I want us to get to know each other better and kick off this channel. What do you think? I have a couple of questions here on my phone that I'm going to be answering so that we get to know each other better, okay? The first question is, what's your real name? My real name is Hortensia Margarita Bodipo. Spanish name. Yeah, I'm Spanish. So Hortensia Margarita Bodipo. Hortensia Margarita means flower. You get it? So you guys know that margarita is a drink, but normally it is a flower and they use the flower seeds, I guess, to do the drinks. So yeah, my name is flower. You can call me flower if you want. Okay, second question is, how tall are you? Well, I consider myself to be taller than some people and, you know, shorter than others, but my height is 5.6. Yeah, I am 5.6. Just normal height for girls. Yeah. Third question. Are you in or out of tertiary? Okay, I'm currently in tertiary. This is my final year. I am studying IT. And so yeah, guys, if you need any website developer or any web designer, I am your girl. Yeah. So what's your favorite drink? I think I'll go with anything soft. Yeah, anything soft. So what will you or have you named your children? Why will I name my children? I think I'll go with Bible names or any cool name that, you know, has a meaning, because, you know, some names don't have meaning. So, do you have any siblings? I have many siblings. I have four girls, as in like four sisters and four brothers, plus me. So we have nine. Yeah. So, are you single or taken? I am taken. So, Android or iOS? I'll go for iOS, even though I'm using an Android, but I'll go for iOS because I like the settings, I like how secure iOS is, and its features. Yeah, I'll go for iOS. So, what are your favorite TV shows? Okay, you guys wouldn't know it because in Spanish, it's called Hombres, Mujeres y Viceversa. That in English is women, men, and vice versa. And it's all about dating, like they help people get, you know, couples. Yeah, they get people have a relationship, a good couple. Yeah, so that. So what's your favorite restaurant? My favorite restaurant in Ghana, I don't really have a favorite restaurant, but there is this particular restaurant at Kokomlele. It's called Klings. Oh my God, their food is delicious, extraordinary. Let me say it in Spanish. Delicioso. Go check it out. All right, so what phone do you have? I have an Infinix S4. It came out last year. Yeah, last year, April. And I'm telling you, it's one of the best Infinix that they have ever manufactured. So, what's your favorite smell? Well, I think vanilla when it comes to perfumes and yogurts and as in food stuff. I think I'll go for vanilla. I really like vanilla. Yeah, so where were you born? Okay, I was born in Malabo City. Malabo City is located in Equatorial Guinea. If you guys have never heard of Equatorial Guinea, that's where I am from. Equatorial Guinea is a country located in Central Africa. So that's where I am from. That's where I was born, Equatorial Guinea. So what is your ideal first date? Oh, ideal first date. Actually, I don't really have any ideal first dates. I always like to be, you know, how do you call it? Impressed. I think that's a word, right? Yeah. I guess so. Like, as in, like, I like people to, you know, impress me and give me the best they have. So yeah, that's my ideal date. So, how well will you describe your fashion sense? Oh, my fashion sense. Actually, I'm not much into, you know, trends and fashion and all that. I go with anything. Anything that comes out and is nice and I can afford it, then I go with it. So, what's your greatest fear? My greatest fear, oh my God. I think cockroaches and worms. Like, I hate worms a lot and cockroaches. And one other fear, sorry, I'm saying two already. One other thing is dogs. I'm really scared of dogs, especially when they are big. Yeah, so what are your favorite colors? My favorite colors are black and blue. I really like blue. I am so in love with blue. I like black because it matches my skin tone. Anytime I put on black, people are like, wow, you look nice, it fits you and blah blah blah. So that's one of the reasons why I like black. But I prefer blue because it's awesome. The sea, anything blue is cool. Yeah, so how many countries have you been to? I've been to so many countries, and let me tell you this, like, that's one thing I don't really tell people, and I don't like talking about it because I don't see it necessary, you understand? I've been to Spain was the first country I ever traveled. I've been going to Spain a lot on vacations with my family. So Spain, I've been in Ghana for almost 5 years, I've been in Togo, I've been in Benin, and I've been in Nigeria. So yeah, I think five. So what is your bad habit? My bad habit is to reply people's messages late. I am not really fond of texting. I prefer calling. So when you text me and you see me not replying, you might think I am feeling myself and all that, but that's not the case. I just don't like texting. I prefer calling. So I consider that to be a bad habit. And yeah, picking my nose too. Oh, I do that a lot. So if you see me doing it, please bear with me, okay? I don't do it on purpose. It's an addiction that I'm trying to stop. Yeah. So this brings me to the end of the questions. I hope you've been able to know me better now. So as I said earlier, this was for you to know me more. I hope to know you more too. You can put more things on the comment section. Get to tell me about yourselves. Get to ask me questions. Let's interact with each other. Yes. So as we will say in Spanish, amores, that's loves. Love ones. I think I'm, you know, going crazy. Anyway, yeah, let's go back to making sense. So yeah, guys, thank you so much. I appreciate your support. Keep supporting me. Let's go together, and see you in the next video.